Just key up anytime.
Appreciate it. 007. 1212 waving at ya.
Lighting. 1212, why I got you in there. I got a local over here trying to holler at you for 30 minutes and you can't hear. He goes by 211. Holler at him, see if he can hear.
Alright, how about that 211? You got a copy on 1212? Check on that one. Say them flowers for yourself, man, when you sneak right in there. Hey, there's a lot of big stations out there. You sneaking right in. 211. Keep up the good work, man. Might be making me jealous over here. 211, 73, and God bless. 1212, we waving at ya.
Hey, 1212. I don't know what happened to that gate. Something happened. It didn't work. So I'm going to do another one right quick. 1212 over in Maui, Jesse James, 854, Dallas, Texas, is going to try it again.
James, we got one more shot. Hey, Jesse James, we got one more shot. 1212, South Coast of Maui, we waving at ya.
Yeah, I'm glad I brought both six shooters, because the first one fouled up on me. Yeah, I don't know what happened that first one. It just, I don't know. It was going good, and then I went to check it, and it wasn't there. So I figured, well, what the hell? I'll try it again.
That was true, man. You keep booming in. Hey, what kind of antenna you running over there?
No, it's Matt, y'all, I ain't had this thing up that long. It's a Lightning L4 quad, 10.
And the cubicle quad, man. Now that cubicle quad was choosing, no wonder you smoking. Now them cubicle quads, man, that's full wavelength. Full wavelength elements, man, shoes, man. It's hard to beat, but they're a pain to put up. All right, brother, 73, God bless. 1212, out here on the south coast of Maui, we waving at you. Aloha.
Well, they're not too much of a pain to put up. They're a pain to keep up. That's the deal, they're keeping it up. I had one once before, a few years back, and I've made all kinds of contacts, you know, over your way in Sydney and over on the other side of the pond. And but I kept having problems with it, you know, the wires breaking. So I took it down to hell with it and got me a Mako Shooting Star. When I did that, all my long distance radio checks just come to a screeching halt. So I broke down and got me another one, stuck it up this year. And I'm kind of glad I did. So far, knock on wood, but I ain't had no problems with this one.
Man, it can't be a quad, man. It can't be I'm a Yagi man myself, man. I like them old Yagis. They're a lot easier for me, but that's only half wavelength, you know, a Yagi element. So, you know, that's them quads. They're good antennas. Yeah, I guess you're right, keeping them up. All right there, brother, we'll put it on you later. Take it easy out there, Jesse James, 1212, South Coast of Maui, out here on the Best Island. We waving at you, aloha.
Well, you know, they say you learn from your mistakes. And I think that was one of the mistakes I made with the first one was I had the wires too tight. And, you know, I was thinking you need to stretch them things out and get them tight. And I think that's why they kept breaking every time I had a windstorm come up. So this time I just, you know, I said, well, you know, them things are pretty strung, you know, for the size. So it shouldn't matter if they're tight or not. So I left a lot of slack in this one. And so far, you know, like I said, it's been through several, you know, good storms and hadn't bothered it yet. But, you know, it's the first time for everything. We got another storm coming in here tomorrow night. So I guess I better not brag on it too much. Anyway, let me get out here. I'm going to post this on YouTube right quick. 1212, your Jesse James around Dallas, walking on through.
Before you go, what's the channel? What's the channel on YouTube?
Jesse James Dallas. Jesse James Dallas.
Check it out, man. We'll check it out. Later on, it's about 2:30. 2:30 over here, so we'll wait a couple hours and we'll go check it out. All right there, brother. Everybody out there, check out Jesse James Dallas, man. We'll get you a whole bunch of likes and subscribes. Whole bunch of likes and subscribers out there, Jesse James, 73, aloha.
There you go, make me famous. All right, 1212, let me go. I got a bad internet connection, so it takes a little while to upload, even a short one. Catch you later, have yourself a good day. Pleasure on this end, Jesse, back quiet, 10-7.